in a match, making his way to the ring from Coldwater, Michigan, weighing in at 251 pounds, and the Beast, Severn.
Great ovation for the hometown boys, so to speak, Dan Severn. And folks, we're gonna try to get a word with Michael Cole here. Matter of fact, Michael Cole is standing by. There's some of the Red Wings. Michael Cole standing by with a quick update for us, folks, on this DX controversy. Michael?
Well, folks, we are outside D-Generation X's locker room. Something is going on inside the locker room. As you can hear, a fracas, a ruckus of some sorts. Now, folks, even in the tightest of families, there is always an argument or two. And if we have any information later on in the evening, we'll try to bring it to you. Back to ringside.
Okay, Michael, thanks very much. Let's not make too much of this DX situation, folks. Every great team, as you know, King, from time to time, has a problem or two.
Well, I wish Michael Cole had just shut up and put that microphone up against the door. We might have could have heard more.
I tried to be a nice guy. From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 237 pounds, nation member Owen Hart.
Interesting set of circumstances that brought this match together, ladies and gentlemen. Remember, Dan Severn trained Owen Hart for Owen's match, the Lion's Den match with Shamrock at SummerSlam. And we see Dan Severn could have thrown in the towel. He maybe could have helped Owen, but Dan Severn decided to walk away from the controversy. And that really has upset Owen Hart, King. And so this match has been signed a submission match between Owen Hart and Dan the Beast Severn.
Well, you can't blame Owen for being upset. You just talked about great teams. These two guys had the opportunity to be a great team. Severn working with Owen, showing him all the tricks of the trade there. But then all of a sudden, when the going got tough, Severn walked out on Owen Hart. Look at this.
I think Severn did a little mocking them a little bit, but I'm very, I hope the DX gets their issues taken care of. There's a great throw there and a suplex, and Severn with a very wide double leg takedown, and Owen Hart and Severn spilling outside on the apron here. Severn is what's known in the Ultimate Fighting game as a grappler. He is a very, very skilled mat tactician, not a striker. And certainly it was in Detroit here where Severn beat Ken Shamrock in the UFC. And now Owen Hart with the nugget chant in the background trying to gain some sort of advantage here. I think in a pure wrestling match, King, Severn has a distinct advantage, perhaps in the catch-as-catch-can. Oh, professional style.
Man,
the edge will go to Owen Hart.
That's right. This is not a pure wrestling match unless Owen lets Severn make it into one. It's a submission match, right? I mean,
exactly. Exactly. And Owen Hart in action at Breakdown before 17,000 plus in Hamilton, Ontario, Canada. Owen took on Edge.
And
running power slam by Dan the Beast Severn, who lives in Coldwater, Michigan. And oh, my,
beautiful.
Nice spinning heel kick by Owen Hart. You don't see that, of course, in the UFC. Owen locking up, belly-to-belly suplex. And Owen Hart right now stealing a page from the Severn playbook.
Well, right. I mean, Severn coached Owen for his big match against Shamrock. Now it's coming back to haunt him. Oh,
Severn looking for that submission move.
Look out, Owen!
And Owen Hart better figure something out here quickly, and he does. A gut wrench upside down. Oh my God. Severn's head exposed.
Beautiful.
Severn just got dropped right on his head from that pile driver.
Well.
Severn not moving. Hey guys, Dan Severn's not moving.
You're gonna have to stop the match. You can't.
What's he telling the referee? He can't.
Referee Tim White, we got it.
He's telling the referee that he can't move his arms.
God. Well, folks, we've got to take a break. Obviously, we'll be back.
Triple H Hunter Hearst Helmsley knows how to take care of business. Stridex Triple Action Pads know how to take care of your skin. And now there's two great offers from Stridex. Save 70 cents on specially marked boxes of maximum strength, regular, and sensitive skin pads. Plus, get this free Triple H poster with the purchase of any Stridex pad product. Just mail your name and address, a Stridex box top, and receipt to the address shown. Supplies are limited, so act now. Triple clean your skin with Stridex medicated pads.
So you can deal with tougher things.
Gentlemen, Dan Severn being assisted here after suffering the pile driver at the hands of Owen Hart, and here's a look at it.
Watch and see if you can see how far his head is.
Oh yeah, very good look there, and that's quite. I think we've seen it enough in the truck. We just.